So this loving guy is Chico, A4224596. And Chico is a neutered male, flat-coated retriever and Labrador retriever mix. He is 2 years old. And he arrived here at the Baldwin Park shelter on October 22nd because his owners ran into problems with their landlord and unfortunately had to surrender him here. So Chico is a fabulous dog and he is looking for a new and forever home. He's just a little bit affectionate. He is no sit on command, so he's definitely had some training, though he could use a little bit more guidance with his leash training because he does pull a little bit. He is social, he's energetic, great family dog. We do think that he needs a proper introduction to other dogs. It's not that he's not friendly, he's just quite enthusiastic. So he definitely needs to be introduced kind of slowly and properly to make sure that that enthusiasm isn't overwhelming for his canine companions. So Chico weighs 61 pounds. Is there anything else you want to add about him?
You know, he's just a real gentleman. He needs just a little bit of leash training, but other than that, he is the perfect family dog. Anybody who has some wants to walk him or run and hike, he's perfect.
So perfection is Chico. Come meet him here at the Baldwin Park shelter.